I'm outside in sunny Malaysia. So I want to tell you about one of my earliest memories. It was the first time I went to watch a game of football in England. So I was about 7 at the time, and my dad took me to watch West Ham play Everton. My dad told me that I had to wear the full kit, the West Ham shirt, the shorts, and the socks. And then he told me I had to take my football boots in case West Ham needed me to play. I was only 7 and I believed him. So we drove to the stadium, and I remember seeing loads of people on the street, people shouting and singing. It was really exciting. And I remember being a bit scared when I saw the police and all the police horses. I remember there were people selling food on the street, the burgers and the hot dogs. They looked delicious. And I remember the smell of the onions. And I really wanted a burger. And my dad said that he would buy me a burger after the game, but he never did. So we got into the stadium, and I remember the first time I saw the pitch. It was this perfect, beautiful green colour. And all the fans were wearing the same colours and singing the same songs. And it was brilliant. And then the game started. But to be honest, I don't remember much about the game. I think West Ham won 2-1, but I'm not sure. After the game, we waited outside in the car park, just outside the stadium. And we were waiting to meet some of the players, because I wanted to get their autograph or their signature. I remember meeting one player, and he asked me what my name was. So I told him. And then he asked if I wanted to be a footballer. So I said yes. But he said to me that studying was more important than football. At that time, I thought that was strange, and I didn't really believe him, but he was probably right. I asked my dad recently if he remembered this day, but he said that he didn't. But it's a memory that I will never forget. And maybe one day when I'm a father, I will take my son to his first game too.